just a heads up, any moment now, the U.S. Secretary of State, Mike Pompeo, will sit down in that room in front of a line of senators. It will be questioned about what exactly happened inside that meeting between President Trump and President Putin last week in Helsinki, Finland. Meantime, the White House just announced it will postpone that second meeting with Putin, where the president over Twitter had offered some invitation to come to the White House this fall. We'll postpone that until the Mueller probe is complete. Let's remember, we still know nada about that first summit in Helsinki, the summit in Helsinki 9 days after it happened. So.